Hello Wargamers, I'm here with a short video. I just want to share with you the chaplain in Terminator armor that I paint for my Space Marine army. Nothing special to say on that miniature, it's just the metal version of the miniature and I paint following the traditional colors of a chaplain from any chapter. It's been enjoying miniature to paint, and I like to do the high contrast between the golden and the bone tones compared to the black of the armor. So please feel free to comment and give your opinion on my paint job, how I can improve, what do you think is well done, what do you think can be done better in order that I can improve for my next painting. So thank you very much for watching this video, and I will see you again later.